Hi guys, it's Daiwa C-Line X30 SHI. I need to put a mag for it, but I'm not gonna put a single mono bag, so I'm gonna make it from the gear side. I'm already cut this washer, so it's 50 millimeter washer, and cut it a little bit, about a half, and I need template for it before I cut it. And I'm gonna use 7mm by 3mm S magnet, about six magnet. So I'm already glue this piece inside. Using epoxy, 5 minute epoxy. So now I'm gonna put the mag. I just spool the lines using 10 kilo mono. So when you put the line, it's gonna give more weight on the spool and show it more effect when using the S magnet. So the reason I put the plate is because I need to keep the clicker. Actually, I've got a spare single mono mag, so the plan was to remove the clicker, but then I changed my mind, so I'm gonna keep the clicker and then I will put that's how I look from the other side, this side the clicker. Let's, okay, so from the other side it's like this, if you see guys. And yesterday I did service for this reel, so before I glue it yesterday, I need to make sure before I glue it. So this plate here, it's with the cage where is the plate glued in, is with the cage. When I remove to do this side to put in new grease and oil and everything, so nothing, this stay there with the cage, so no problem at all. And this is okay, so you can see you have so the thickness for this washer is 2.5 mil. You don't need more than that because the S magnet is about 3 mil, so 7 mil wide and 3 mil thickness, and you have a lot of space here. You just need the S magnet around this black edge, not here, just around here somewhere, and will not touch it anyway the spool or damage your spool. Okay guys, so I'm gonna put 6 at the moment, and then I will test it in the oval using my Zublex bullet or my pen prep vial for the head or multiplier reel. Okay, I don't have any bigger size than this mag. I only got 7 mil, but if you have a bigger size like a 12 mil, you don't need 6 or 5, whatever, depend how big. So I'm gonna stick with the first one. This is number one. Very strong, actually. Okay, it's number two. Why not? Okay guys, like what you see, I'm already put 6 S mag. You have 7mm by 3mm, and if you see from the other side, you have, see how it's far from the up edge, the steel edge, so 100% will not touch the spool or damage the spool. Okay, I'm not sure yet if I need 5 or 6 or 4 mags, so if too many will cut, will affect your cast, you can remove one and test it again. If you need to remove one, also you can keep 4. So depend how the cast actually. It's very suitable and easy to do. And the good thing is, one thing I need to tell you, if you put the mag close to the center, will not like a slow mo. So the best thing to put the mags a little bit farther than the center, it's work more powerful than to put it closer to the center, because the circulation of the spool of the spinning will work better on this position, better than the center. Okay, so in this position will slow down more the spool when spinning. Okay guys, so now we're gonna put back the spool and test it up and show you how it's work, and nothing touched the spool. It's a great idea for this reel. I'm not sure, I'm very sure it's not working for any another reel if you got this spicy, because every reel different from inside, and especially then the newer one, you can open it only from this side. So this is old style a little bit. You can remove the plate from this side and you can remove the spool. I've got another Shimano Torium, new version one. You can open it from this side, only you have to remove everything to remove the spool. Okay guys, so let me put it now back. Okay guys, we just tie the screws and we give a go. This is the click awakening. No problem at all. Okay, now we'll test the spool. Okay, so this is the spool tension all the way back. You can hear the looseness. We'll see. Let me go that way again. So less than 2 seconds. So 1.5, 1.5. Okay, that's all the way this spool. Then remove the cap to improve more. Perfect. See guys, work perfectly and simple, and you can keep the clicker. I just need it for fishing, not for tournament. So easy, simple, and you keep your reel in the original condition. Not reel, nothing. I've got my another reel for my tournament or stuff like that, but this will keep it for fishing and work well. You just need a washer, make your template for the reel, inside the reel, put it like this, and you need to work with it a little bit. I use my Dremel to make more hole like this, the shape, and file it by hand a little bit to fill it in. And very simple. Will cost me a bit. Maybe I've got the epoxy. I just bought the whole packet for $5, and I already got the mag. So let's say everything about $10 maybe. So very easy and simple and ready to fish. Yes, we'll test it for pendulum off the ground and South African style cast, normal cast. We'll see how it's go, but I'm sure we'll work fine. Thanks for watching, guys.